Well, that's the way it was. Live and spontaneous. You can see why Herby was one of the most sought-after players. The band was great. The atmosphere was perfect. And even Leroy Wiggins got into the act, collecting his royalties for the singing to the legs each time Herby played him. So, as we come to the end of this video, I'd like to remind you that if you ever get a chance to see Herby live in concert or any other steel player, do it. I want to thank you for allowing us to come into your home. So long.